In this video, I will show you how to set up SSH proxy on Chrome. Open your browser. Go to menu. Click on settings. Scroll down to find advanced. Click on advanced. Scroll down. Click on open your browser proxy settings. On use the proxy server, click on the slider to turn it on. An address, type SSH equal localhost. In port, type the port number of the proxy. Me, I type 4285. When you finish, click on save. I hope this video was informative for you. Thanks for watching.